Making pie crust from scratch is so easy. You can do this. Another episode, back to basics.
1.5 cups all-purpose flour. Spoon, sweet, best way to mash it.
Add to a food processor. 4 tablespoons cold unsalted butter. Little cubes like that. 4 tablespoons cold vegetable shortening. Makes it flaky.
1/2 teaspoon kosher salt.
2 to 4 tablespoons ice cold water.
When it comes to a ball, stop.
Form a disc, chill it in the fridge 1 hour. Roll it out 12 inches.
Fold it under. 2 fingers, pinch gently.
Chill 20 minutes. Parchment, dry beans or pie leaves. Par cook it, 375, 15 minutes.
Remove.
Reduce oven temp, 350. Cool.